You came all this way to bring me back.
I am
flattered, but your time has been wasted. You think you came from me? How could you think something as inferior as you could be created for me? You came from him. He begged me. He is pathetic. And you killed him. He was the king. Junior lies in his DNA. But now, it is lost forever. You may suffer, grow, and die with no time to waste. All because spare a fool searching for the afterlife.
Hi everyone and welcome back to the useless Mr. Moonshot. And today, yes, we're gonna continue with the game Beyond Hanwell, because until now it has been a complete awesome ride. We did four main stories already in the game, and I think today we're gonna be playing actually the last part of the game until now. The game is still in early access, so we will see what comes in the future, because as we can take a look at the map, if you can see these red spots, like this little minister or whatever this is, it's called Anomaly Park, and then we have some upstairs as well, the High Gardens. I don't know what about this main mission, because orange is mostly main mission. We will see, maybe we have to do that after this one, but for now, wait, we didn't finish the Royal Hallenshire? What? I thought we did, but the mission actually is return to Hanwell, access the Hanwell bypass, find the direct ID card in the House of the Parliament. And I think, House of the Parliament, where the heck is that then? I assume that it is this mission though. Right? So, you know what? We're gonna just hop in. Let's see. All right. Where's the entrance then? Entrance? No. Entrance? No? What the hell? Where the fuck is the entrance then? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Where the freaking hell is the entrance? How the heck do I get in? Is there a gate somewhere that I don't see? I don't think there's anything here. I don't know how it works. Alright. Is this door then? Oh, it's that door.
Oh my god.
Stupid. That's so stupid. Alright. The Palace of Westminster. Explore the House of Parliament. The fifth floor. Got a shotgun, brothers and sisters. Know what you want to do? We can shoot you. I'd rather shoot you. House of the Lords.
Okay.
Don't you dare to move. I already got scared by once by a freaking statue in this game. Can we go there? It doesn't work yet. This door? No? Okay. What do you have to do here then? There's a little note. Gears busted. Only place you're gonna find a spare is in the clock tower on the Big Bang. Okay. Not a chance they're gonna let us nick one of them. Better inform the director and pass this on to the lords. We have to find the third gear probably, right? Looks like there's a gear missing. Yeah, alright. So we gotta find that. I'm curious what the developer will do with this game still. Absolutely. Oh, wait, did I not see that one yet? And check this desk yet.
Differences with Dr. Dan Linwood have grown particularly acute in recent discussions, notably concerning the alarming reports of cannibalism at the Royal Hallamshire. Dr. Linwood insists nothing of the sort is happening. I personally don't care. It seems like the logical solution to their food shortages. But the optics of this, if it were to get out, are problematic.
Yep.
We need to investigate this discreetly and be sure they understand we are on side. If it remains discreet.
Alright. So they're hiding something. We do know what. Where am I supposed to go now? Oh, we should actually read the emails, right? Why do I hear voice, like weird ass voices? Dr. Mr. Lillington, I am writing to you today to discuss the disappearance of my husband. Oh, Mrs. Lillington. Oh, Mrs. Lillington, yeah. The police have been less than useless in my case, and I'm worried this may be a scandal that will rock the very foundation of Westminster. I just know that my husband was taken by members of the Bollington Club. I can only pray that he's still alive. Can you please impress upon the Home Secretary and have him look into this detail and find my husband, who is just one of many disappearances linked to that wretched group. Yours sincerely, Elizabeth Peck. Right. Ooh, next one. Beware the House of Commons. Get on the wrong side of the director and this new pet will suck the life right out of you. It's not a bad way to die, right? It ain't a bad way to die. We can go there. Alright, let's listen to the recorder.
Sir Michael Rowley's fixation on the past, particularly his efforts to restore the monarchy, stands in stark contrast to the realities we face today.
Dang.
While the heritage and traditions of our nation are indeed valuable, our current predicament demands forward-looking solutions. His divergence from our policy focus, especially his unilateral actions within St. Paul's, cannot be overlooked.
No.
It's imperative we address this, ensuring our efforts are not fragmented by personal crusades.
When he keeps talking like this, I might fall asleep. Are you due? Falling asleep when he keeps talking like this. Alright, let's keep going. I will wake you up. Let's go. There's a door. Let's kick the door. Kick! Kick! No, there's no possibility to kick it open. Alright. I do like a hammer. Gonna put my volume up a little bit. There we go. I do like a hammer. Oh, that's so ominous, man. Holy shit. It's ominous looking picture though. Look at this. Alright. Can we please stow the weapon? Thank you. And cheers. Thank you for waiting. Thank you for the cheers, ladies and gentlemen. There's something over there. Out of view, sure. I think we have to go this way, right? Yeah. Oh shit. Where are you? I don't see you, mate. It's so dark in here. It's really cool. There's something bigger coming. There's something bigger coming. Oh no. Oh no. Dumbass! Voldemort! Why do they keep standing still? You have a pipe bomb? Oh, we don't have a bomb. Oh shit. Ah shit, here we go again. Why did I waste so many bullets there? I gotta get myself another weapon. Hey, the hammer's not broken yet. What the heck, bro? Why did it switch then suddenly to all the other weapons? Or the other weapons. Not all the other weapons, just three weapons. Yeah. I know it's full, bro. Hey, please just... Thank you. Alright, scrap is full. I just need explosives so we can make bombs. Fuck no. Hey, cheese. Thank you. Alright. Duffy. Tougher than I expected. It was not really tough.
What? What?
Why was this part so necessary then? Oh, wait. you put the spider again, man. Oh, the Spider-Man always scared the bejesus out of me. Must be something here, right? We do still have so much space left. Oh, bullets, yes. I think that was actually for the ones that we already killed. But why do we have to go here? Ah, of course, the gasoline. Or the diesel, in this case. And we're gonna go this way back. So what if we didn't take this way up, right? What if we just went back the normal way? Then we didn't have to fight them, right? If you play it on nightmare mode, you might have or might need to do that. Oh, we need to turn it on, of course. Hello?
Lord Dale Cunningham, as the head of Eastforge, producing weapons for Westminster, holds a critical position in our national defense and anomaly containment efforts.
Okay.
While his commitment to arming and equipping our forces
is invaluable,
our divergence lies in the application of this armament.
His armament. Okay. Are you telling me that we have to go all the way? Can we just jump to the other side? What is this for nonsense? I gotta go all the way up and then all the way down again? What are you telling me? Pure efficiency, right? Pure efficiency. I'm afraid that when we jump, we die and we have to do it all over again. I don't want to do that. So I'd rather just like be a noob here and just go all the way up. There's something happening up there. What is the ticking sound the whole time? Ooh, that's loud. Yeah, my apologies, ladies and gentlemen, that's loud. There we go. There's the wheel. is so cool. I think you die in real life. I think you really die in real life. I think so. I don't know. I think. I do not know if I think, but I do think. I do think that about that matter, but I don't know if I could think. Thumbs on my thoughts are going nowhere. Absolutely nowhere. So, as I understand, these four doctors, one of them tried to kill the anomalies, one is like, or two were trying to bring the anomalies back and make monarchy great again. Another doctor was like experimenting, right? So, I don't know who's who anymore or who did what. A couple days ago that we played, that I played this at least. I mean, you'll figure out in eventually, or in a bit anyway. Because I think really this is the last part. Oh. No. No. Yeah. No. Bible? Bible. Let's make a Bible. Alright. Let's get away from here now. Yeah. Let's get away from here now. Let's get open tab and then we're gonna put this one on one. So that we can, when we press one, we will throw a pipe bomb. Let's reload this one as well. So I definitely think there's a spider coming up. There we go. We're gonna take the pipe out. There we go. It's very ominous, I don't know why. And place it there. Oh yeah, battle. Incoming. Oh, maybe we should take the pills to be sure. Obviously, it's very important to take these pills. Wow. Jesus. Why does this game look so freaking good?
You've come so far.
Oh shit.
Maybe you are the one after all.
Who the fuck are you, mate?
I must admit, when I saw you in your infancy back in the Ark, I had written you off as another pathetic clone of the Doctor. But maybe there is more.
What?
To you. Ah.
Oh shit.
Taking its toll. Of course.
We are a duplicate?
Would motivate you to return to the desolate hellscape of Hanwell.
Boys.
Yes. Awesome. You are almost there. We could certainly come to an arrangement. I just need to be sure you are truly worthy. How rude of me. Let me introduce the Speaker of the House.
Oh shit.
Watch yourself. She might just suck the life right out of you.
I gotta watch myself. Oh! Whoa! Whoa! I have goosebumps, man. Can she suck me now? Why all this, like, cinematic stuff? Can she just suck me up? Bro, 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 bro. Fuck no. I have a pipe bomb for her soon. This is creepy, bro.
Oh.
gonna fight. Go on. What are you doing there? Oops. There's another one there. See? She's stuck. Ah, you bucked out, chick. Are you bucked out? Oh, you can still hit me, though. Okay. She's over there, I can see. Dude, she's creepy. She's absolutely creepy. Is that the, like the upgraded version of the witch? Look, in the demo, the witch was a lot more tough to kill, though. And now we're playing back on standard again, on normal. Because for some reason, last time I found out that it wasn't easy. I'm actually a little bit sad about that, but okay. What are you doing, chick? Come and fight me. There you go. There you go. Come on. Right about here. You really? Oh, Jesus. Gotta run, gotta run, gotta run. Jesus, this is crazy, man. This is absolutely crazy. But you told me she was gonna suck me, bro. What the heck? Well, at least the life out of me. Let me say it like that. Don't wanna be vulgar here, but... Oh, don't wanna die, don't wanna die. Come on, don't be a jerky spawn behind me. How many times do you think we need to hit that main witch? Where is she now? Go here somewhere? Imagine doing this part without the shotgun. Dude, he's still... Is he making these anomalies? Is he controlling them? Is he controlling us? We are an anomaly too, by the way. So we're in duplicate. Are we also suffering from the accelerating aging problem? Hey, please come to me. Why are you staying in that room, bro? Here, and I got something for you. Ah, come on! He froze it at the freaking... Oh my god, at the freaking pillar, mate. Oh, god damn it. Are you stupid? Oh, that scares the shit out of me every time. Fucking love it. Maybe this is absolutely my favorite game of 2024. Absolutely. I stated outright. Out loud. Right out loud. I'm having so much fun with this game. It's absolutely insane. And every time when I log in, whatever you want to say it, or whatever you want to call it. I'm enjoying it so much. Just the atmosphere in this game, the visuals, absolutely the visuals are bonkers, absolutely bonkers. I hope this guy is gonna keep doing his great work, because I found out that Welcome to Hanwell is definitely from him. The other game that we play, also open world, similar to this. Maybe that's actually how this whole story started. You can check it out. Because the Council of Hanwell was really, really cool. But I can't remember anything being connected to this though. So maybe we should replay it again. Let me know what you think. Are we done? Is this it? Did we kill her? Okay, how many medkits? We have so many medkits. It's insane. Oh, I see something happening over there. Can we just like get a cool achievement about when we just shoot him in the head? Like, okay, you killed the end boss. I just shooting one bullet in his head. I think she's really freaky, bro. There you go. There's order in the house. Defeat the speaker of the house. Well,
yes. Yes.
Well, we defeated this puppet.
It is you, after all. I'll see you in the House of Lords.
Okay. Dude, he's fucking powerful. If you can do that stuff, you don't have to be afraid of a little ass witch. With two bullets in her ass. Creepy, creepy bitch. I'm sorry for my language there, but it was well deserved. Okay. So, now. Found that, that wheel that we need to place, or that cork, whatever you want to call it. But I do have to go somewhere. And actually lift that gate over there. Wait. Let me actually check a little bit here. I've been here, okay. Let me actually switch this one for that one. Alright, these ones we didn't check yet. Shotgun shells are always welcome. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. What a game. What a game? Let me read his letter. Parliamentary questions. As to the whereabouts and the or the ultimate destination of certain luxury items being delivered to the Palace of Westminster, specifically to the Lord's Chamber, namely cigars, wine, and occasionally nice Dutch cheese. Love it. Yeah, you can call me a real Dutchman because I do love cheese. There we go. Let's change my batteries. Ooh, that was had an ominous sound. The House of the Lords. There's somewhere here. How cool. House of Commons. What is changed? Oh no. You have to go here now. Oh, you have to go here now. Just reload. Nice. Powerful weapon. Yeah. No? Okay. Now we have to go this way. I was like quickly checking the environment, like Hawkeye style. And then we have to go here, right? Into this place over here. On. Yes, place the wheel. Yes, gear removed and started. We started now? Okay, we already did it. Oh wow, jeez, this is such a beautiful game. Wow. I think it's the end, ladies and gentlemen. Hoppa. Hoppa. Hop. Hoppa. Freestyle. Hop. Alright. Let's put the gun away, because I don't think we're gonna... 5, 8, 6... Ooh, we're not done yet. There's still a puzzle to be solved. Hey, dude. Hey. Hi, how are ya? You're one creepy ass son of a bee. Checking out my ways out already, because he's gonna attack me for sure.
Well... Do it.
Why? Can we just walk away and leave you in your misery. You for some reason, you really want to die. And you know, I don't accept that. So no. I want to fight you, Rada. Oh, that's probably what's going to happen. I'm going to hit him with my baseball bat. And then he's going to be like... Ooh. Okay. Dear Bollington members, the sequence this week can be found the way you came in. As ever, it was you don't see that is important. Ready your badge or just come watch the fun. Do we really have to kill him? I really don't wanna. Okay, let's see. Let's see when we walk away what happens. If he's gonna get mad. I think, and we're gonna try with the baseball bat. I think as soon as we hit him with the baseball bat, he's gonna be mad. And he's gonna just be another anomaly. And I don't like to put a shotgun in his face and just like shoot his head off. I wanna see the cinematic part. So there you go. Yeah? Yeah? Say it, man. Say it. Say it. Okay, okay, okay. Baseball bat it is. Okay. My bad? He did not stop me. He did not stop me at all. You know what? Just now we gotta be sure that he's absolutely dead. Just to waste the bullet there. Alright. How do we get out of here? There's definitely gonna be a monster here, for sure. So, we got 8. Right. Ooh. We got 6, 2, and 5. And wasn't there somewhere code? Aha. Aha, okay, I get it, yes. I don't get it, but I see what we have to do. Still don't know what to do. So it said we can see it the way we came in. But it's really this. So it's... Alright, there are 2 times 4, 2 times 1. Which is 7, a 9, and a 0. Want me to do with it? We got it too. And what did this say again? What did he say on the ledger? I should actually shot with the shotgun. Maybe he stopped the bullet then, like Neo from the Matrix. The sequence this week can be found the way you came in. As ever, it is what you don't see that is important. Ready your bets or just come watch the fun. As ever, it is what you don't see that is important. Okay. What you don't see is important. But we got it too, right? Is there... Wait, is there a thing that we need to do? I don't get it. Mr. Moon is stupid. Let's just pull one of the levers though, because we didn't see a 6. For some reason that one stays. You don't see a 5, alright. Oh, so it is the 6th. Oh, right, if we start with the 8. So, okay, so it is the 6. Alright, we're gonna do by trial and error. There you go. The first one is 6. Right? Oh, that is you don't see. Okay, so... I don't know. It's the 2 then, I guess. Okay, so now it's 6 and the 8. Why is it the 6 and the 8? I don't get it, one. If you start with it... Oh my good freaking lord! Okay, I see it, I see it. Okay, so the above is actually the one that is counting, right? So the first one is indeed a 6. So my brain was already telling me the right thing. The second one is an 8. You're probably sitting there right now, Mr. Moons. I have never seen this stupid. Let me know in the comments down below. And then we have the third number is the 2. And then we got the 5th, the 4th number. Come on, just jump on it. Do some leg work. Thank you. Oh, there we go. He's probably gonna wake up, right? Why can't we just go out of the door? Like a normal... Oh no, we ain't a normal person. Okay, you know what? I tried. We gotta go the dark way. Because we don't like horror right here. I should find the direct ID card before I continue. Okay. Okay, I will do so. I'm sorry. I will definitely do so. There you go. I found this... Okay, I get it. We've done this the whole time already.
We are all in agreement. The situation in Hanwell has gotten too bad to ignore. Mayor Lawson made a desperate plea for us to mount a rescue. But doing so will put wider London at too great a risk. The doctor's little experiments are too dangerous to risk getting out. Hanwell is to be destroyed, along with everything in it.
Ah, okay, that's why it's empty. So I need to die and at the hands of a worthy opponent. What? As we touched on the conditions, steps that should be taken to reach the realm of the worthy, it would be remiss not to contemplate what it actually is. Realm of the worthy, an anomalous afterlife accessible only through death at the hands of a worthy opponent. This ethereal realm is described as a land of perceptual challenge and harmony, where the braves and the most skilled warriors, strategists, and scholars reside, continually honing their abilities in a paradox of serenity and combat. It is a place where power and the pursuit of perfection are paramount, and the entry is granted only to those who fight with pure intentions, ensuring that only the truly honorable transcend to this enigmatic plane of existence. Whether it exists as a literal afterlife or a metaphorical goal for the living, it continues to inspire those who strive for power in all they do. He says, so I need to die at the end for worthy opponent. And that's why he wanted to die, ladies and gentlemen. But as I said, one didn't want this stuff to happen. Two really did like experiment on these creatures and actually made these creatures, if I understood correctly. And then we had him, right? And then one wanted to bring them. Monarchy back and destroy Westminster, but he's also dead. That's why he was called as a traitor. And he wanted to die by my hands because he wanted to go to the anomalous afterlife, right? Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I'm sorry. I think we're not done yet with this game. Absolutely not. Maybe for the time being, yes. But for not in the future. I hope this creator will really continue to do so. Uh-oh. Is this the true opponent now for me? Wait a moment. That sounds big though. And angry. Oh, there's a feeler. as well tomorrow. Can I take a bottle of whiskey? And take the pills. Intake anomaly, 4 times burner, 2 times spitter, 10 times mimic, and 1 time a feeler. Peasant. Where ID card could be verified, Matthew Peck, James, damage ID, unknown homeless, x2. This one, boys, will be splendid. Okay, what are they talking about? If something now actually came running towards me, I would have pissed my pants. I wanna go there, the intake, I wanna go there. I feel like it's all overlays again, but I don't want to. There you go. Got the shotgun out, right? There's someone coming here. Watch it. Okay, they're not. Boss fight incoming, ladies and gentlemen. Boss fight incoming. There we go. Are you ready? Crack the neck. Crack the fingers. Wait, yo! Where did she came from? Where the heck did she came from? I was shooting these two little bastards on the ground. And then just like pop. Yeah, right. Let's keep going then. We can do this. Yeah, she's dead. Alright. You wanna fight? Let's fight then. Let's fight in your cage. Come on then, you little cunts. Come on then. Come on. Follow me. Where's the next one? Okay. Die, you fool. I think we killed everything, right? Can we go here now? Thank you. Now you wanted to fight and I'm gonna bring you a fight. Without any surprises. A note. Bats. Name killed by in time. Matthew Peck. Burner 4 minutes. Unknown. Who's Matthew Peck? Oh, the husband. Aha. Unknown number 2. Feeling 8 minutes. James Red. Mimics 2 minutes. Okay. Nobody survived, as it seems. Something else here. Can we just pick up the cigars? I think we're like kind of escaping and then surviving, right? Provided overalls must be worn while using the societal cleansing room, okay. But I'm not gonna do that, because I'm an anomaly anyway. Hello? Well, I wanna go in there, I wanna see the room! Can we just shoot at it? Okay, that doesn't work, we cannot go in there. Alright. Like, these are the torture rooms. Jesus, another bloodbath. Oh, it's from the other side. Oh, okay. Nothing to read here? Why can I go in there then? Bollocks. Jesus. Ay. It's over there then. Another room? For sure. No note, right? No note, nothing. Just an ugly buff, bloodbath. Oh, then let's go out. I think it works like this, but sure. Oh, we finished the mission. Okay. You say so. If you say so. So what is it what we have to do now? Oh, this is where I killed that dude already. The big little fucker. It is contradicting Mr. Moons. Let's see. We still didn't finish. See it? You see it? That means, did you see it? I just said something in Dutch. I don't know why I do that. But it feels like we didn't finish all the other missions we finished. But these ones we did not. Maybe it's something coming in the future. Because where could I have gone? What could we have done differently, right? So if you see, return to handle, access to handle bypass. Where is the handle bypass? Where's the handle bypass? Aha! Ah, so this is where it is. Handle bypass, the ARC. Oh, okay, so now I understand where that hammer for is. Okay. And if you do not know what I mean with the hammer, this little pictogram. Bypass maintenance done. Alright. There you go. Let me see. New mission? Let's go. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's go. Here we go. I'll just turn it on. Alright. You tick go away. This feels very familiar. I don't know why, but it feels very familiar. Note, maintenance staff. As there is no longer any need to maintain the handle bypass, only the director has access to his terminal. It will unlock only the presence of his card. Okay. Are we gonna blow stuff up? As requested, the handle bypass has been sealed along with the handle city gates. Alright, so yeah, it has been sealed. There we go. Holy Jesus! Did not expect to be a spider here now. Oh, it immediately gave me an itch in my ear. It's also a spider, for sure, that bucket over there. Just the bucket. Alright, I don't think we're done yet, actually. Probably would have been done by now. I don't mind, I like it. I like it to play it and to continue the game. Oh no, ooh, maybe we need extra noise. What are you doing? You're a little bit bucky, mate. You're a little bit bucky, now you're hitting me the whole time. We need actually some shotgun shells. I'm gonna buy myself some shotgun shells. Or make myself some shotgun shells. Heck yeah, there you go. Three. Did we just, oh my god, waste so much stuff for just three bullets? Okay, now we know that as well. Should not do that. Here's a new weapon as well. I think my weapon is almost dead. It's almost kaput-put. Almost kaput-put. Yeah. There we go. Let's go into the tunnel. Let's see if it's actually the end of the game. There we go. It feels like really the end of the game because we now killed the director, right? Can't be that there's a lot more coming. But you're a good story writer, why not, right? Oh, this is just terrifying. This shit is just too dark. It is a main mission, so. I'm not your father. Okay, welcome to Hanwell, return to Hanwell. Welcome to Hanwell. Yeah, we saw it already. Holy shit, what happened here? He said also Hanwell has to be destroyed. We don't have a map now. Can I just run? Keep sprinting. This is where everything happened. Like a nuke went off. Holy shit. Holy shit. Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Hanwell. We do not have a. We go there? A map. We cannot go there. Ooh, that was a little bit laggy there. Did you see that? Ooh, it's kind of a hard part for my PC. But it still runs okay. It's over there. It's red. Let's go there. Red is spooky. Red is scary. Red is nice. We can also go here first and let's check this out. Nope, we cannot, and now I'm stuck. Oh, I'm not stuck anymore. You know what? Let's follow the road. I feel like it's the end. I think this is where we, as an anomaly as well, have to jump in. Oh, that would have been a perfect end. Hello? Ooh, the frames though. I'm sorry about that, but poof. Oh, we're going down. Okay. Okay, so not the end of the game then? Nice. Nice. Let the map load in for a little bit. I guess it's loaded in though. The highest level, explore the ARC. Everything is full, man, besides the explosives. Well, I can't read that because of the light. The fucking exit was welded, but I think I found a way out. We need to go to get to the top underground level. Through a raw anomaly storage and admin, then into the main labs. From here we can cut through the doctor's chamber into the cloning facility. The doctor was always paranoid about the ministry. He absolutely had an escape route, I'm sure of it. Okay. Everything is full. Except the explosives. Nice. Up here then. Ah! Shotgun shells. I like that. Here we go. Oh, even bullets. There we go. Oh, we cannot jump off. That's a sad thing. I wonder how long the game still is. I really had a feeling that we would be at the end then. It felt like with the guy really that we were at the end. Oh, let it be. Oh, let it be. Ooh, new weapon. Yes, there we go.
Professor Lee here. A message to all. The Ark, hidden underneath Hanwell, represents our most crucial endeavor yet.
Let's listen.
Here we push the boundaries of what's known, observing anomalies, understanding the fabric of these events. It's not just research, it's our entire future.
Okay. Then please don't resend the message and destroy the machine once you leave. Oh, sorry, destroy the machine it is on once you leave. You need to get out of the AOC and away from Henwell. I could be killed for this, but they are going to destroy Henwell. They aren't happy with all the trouble the doctor caused and think it could spread to other parts of London. The HCPP amassed too much power and the ministry feel they can't stop Project Revive without flattening Henwell. The director is furious that the doctor is being resurrected. Oh yeah. But the doctor and the king, right? Right. It's very warm in my room, I don't know. And the one better be done already. I feel like there's a big ass fight coming. Just need the rubber, man. Thank you. Make some pipe bombs. I like the pipe bombs. Oh no, I'm gonna make a pipe bomb. I'm gonna make two Molotov of cocktails. I'm gonna make one more pipe bomb. More than that we don't need. Alright, there you go. So let's see. Pipe bombs are on one right now. Alright, everything is full. Can we open this door? Of course not. Alright, here we go. Oh. Wait, this was also underneath Hallamshire, right? Oh, something big is running past us. Come on then. Come on then. Hey. There we go. There's some big ass hammer there, so remind ourselves that it is there. Because our weapon can break at any time. Like it. Oh, no, it cannot because it's quite new. Boom. I'm not gonna waste my bullets because I don't know what's coming. Oi, come here. Alright, let's do the battle, man. Weapons? No? Alright. Oh, it feels so, I don't know why, but it feels like it's absolutely the end. Did I just fuck up the machine? Like that we're gonna fight the end boss soon. The biggest anomaly in Hanwha. But then what can we still do with the game, right? Because there's still a lot of red places that will come in the future, I guess. Maybe a new part of story as well. Damn, what's going on? Oh, we got a new axe, that's alright. Glow stick, bullets. Let me fight this boss, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, there we go. You ready? I am. Whoa, why so many? Alright, focus. Did we kill the witch at least? Because she's annoying. He's dead as well. There's another one. Oh, I should have missed. Wow. Alright, that was a little bit chaotic. I thought we're gonna meet, like, we could still do and make bombs. And then go to our workbench, but no. No. We had to fight immediately. What the heck was going on? There's some creepy specimen room. Nothing there? Okay. These rooms are cool, man. This is where they're made. They're moving. Oh, that's a great picture, by the way. There we go. But love it. Love it. Hey, cheese, mate. Probably not possible for you, but all right. You'll do it for me, though. Okay, that broke out. That's not a good idea. And not a good sign for us. Need to find some shotgun shells, man. Because I wasted a lot. Well, not wasted, I used a lot. And you know what? Before we continue. This also escaped, okay. I don't know how damaged my axe is, but we can pick up a pickaxe, right? No. It's also a good weapon. I expected some spiders as well. Door will remain locked if any cells open. Uh-huh. Okay. Creepy ass game. What a brilliant game. As I always say, or I keep saying during this, not always say, but that what I keep saying during this gameplay, ladies and gentlemen, is I absolutely love this game. It's my favorite game of 2024. Absolutely. It also opened my eyes for hello. For more playing more survival horror games. Wait, what? We closed every door, right? Oh no, we did not. Why such a loud sound? There we go.
Security at the Ark must be impenetrable. The knowledge we amass, the experiments we conduct, too vital to risk exposure. Every measure, every protocol is in place, not just for our safety, but for Hanwell's, London's, the world's.
Yeah. Yep. It's a problematic idea what's going on in here. The governmental executive committee of Westminster London has mandated as of today that all access to ARC main facility be restricted to all staff trying to move from maintenance below ground into said main facility. The order is to be implemented with immediate effect. I just got an email from the ministry. Mark. Basically telling me to lock the sparks downstairs. Fuck that, I'm not locking anyone anywhere. London is up to something. Alright. Something. They never get involved in animal, provide the research. Alright. Shit's going on. That's basically the thing. What's going on? They are killing everyone. Of course, what would you do if you're locked up the whole time? I left the code for you. Thanks, mate. Thank you. Where did you leave the coat, mate? Oh, you know what? We're gonna bite the screwdriver now. There we go. Jesus, one. Okay, one. Where's the code then? How many batteries do we have? We have plenty of batteries. Three. One, three. One, three, what? 139. 139. Induction to anomalous research today. Ooh, battery. No. No code, okay. No, nothing to unlock. I've assigned the works to start work on your request to express anomalous specimen transport linked to the research labs. However, we find it too difficult to coordinate when we aren't allowed to move freely between raw storage and the labs. Okay. There's nothing about a code in there. Okay. Where are the spiders? Ah, oh, the poor spider. It's so buggy. Not anymore. 1973, I guess. 1973. Yeah, that's a year. Otherwise, we couldn't make anything out of it. There we go. Jesus. Can you already give me the boss fight, or? Look at this, this is a big ass vault. Probably not a level, right?
Progress report on the Resurrection Project. Our efforts to bring back the Doctor have encountered significant hurdles. The most pressing issue is the severe degradation of grey matter. While our techniques can rebuild his body, the essence of who he was, his intellect, memories...
That's the boss fight, Doctor.
...personality may be irretrievably lost. We are venturing into uncharted territory with outcomes uncertain at best.
Yeah, so they really tried to bring that Doctor back, right? I don't know why I'm yawning though. Oh, they're dead. Dead as fuck, bro. Decontaminated. Alright. Yeah. How long though? Oh my god, are we the Doctor? Oh, that will be a twist, man. Are you kidding me? How long do we have to do this? Keep standing right. Just keep standing still. Like this. Right? They're not doing anything, of course. Stand in designated area, wait for the gas release, jump, crouch. Come on. That is what we have to do? Are you kidding me? Are you bloody kidding me? Alright, now we know. Oh my god. Yes, 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 I love this. Who? Holy shit, mate. Nice picture. All of them are dead. All of them. Dude, I've been made aware that fighters from the Ministry in Westminster have entered the ARC. Alright, so there's another breach again. But the other was with the ATF. Accept the future. Error. Critical issue with the terminal. Uh-oh. What's she gonna tell us? Let's listen to it.
Reflecting on the resurrection, I'm forced to confront the hard truth. In our quest to undo death, to bring back the Doctor, we might be unleashing something we don't understand, far more dangerous than the anomalies we're used to. The question is no longer can we, but should we?
Ethical question, right?
This project may well define or doom our entire endeavor.
Yeah. Those are the ethical questions that you're asking yourself, Missy. But I think, to be fair, I really do think that we are the Doctor. No, why did the guy otherwise say, are you another clone of the Doctor? Wait, are we really the... Would that be really bloody fantastic? The fuck was that? I opened the gas valves and broke the symbiote chamber. Try not to stand directly beneath the vents. The doors to the defense research won't open until the gas is purged and the symbiote is contained or killed. That should stop them getting to Project Resurgence, or at least slow them down enough to awaken him. Bollocks.
The recovery process of the Doctor has hit yet another snag. His brain is just not responding as expected. The damage is extensive, nope. Far beyond our initial estimates. I'm not sure how much of him we can actually save.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, we can't do anything here. So we have to go first here. These leeches can kill me instantly, right? Why even bother to fight this shit? This is a really great picture. Love it. Thank you. Don't you dare to attack me. Can we hide behind the curtain, please? Alright, just look slowly between them. Slowly. Oh, not slowly. Let's get the shit out. Oh, man. Activate. Oh, shit, did not want to do that. We have finished our initial report on the anomaly, sent it from Westminster. The mannequins are man-made at the new Lyceum in Westminster as an abundant stock of them. The creature hollows out the internal parts of the mannequin and used it as its host, so to speak. This explains why we have never seen them anywhere else and why they seem to have originated from the new Lyceum. So that's with the girl, right? By adapting to use a humanoid form, it gains mobility that it otherwise wouldn't have. Oh, that was the stalker. That woman that we killed. I think this is the entities. Or an entity of this kind of form was in that stalker. Ow! Stop! I don't like it. I really don't like it when you touch my button like that. No, stop. Alright. Oh, that's a vent. Okay, I'm stupid. It said don't stand directly underneath the vent. I hear screaming, man. Using the same technology as our P-1286. City runner cell, we designed these mini versions. They are useful mainly for military field applications. Okay, I really don't care. I care about the screaming part. Just turn it off like this. There you go. And there we go. Another note. Oh. The new solid state power cell has been completed, designed to power an entire city for up to 500 years. This cell employs a solid electrolyte, which significantly enhances safety by eliminating flammable components. Its high energy density and extended life ensure a continuous and reliable power supply, making it suitable for urban infrastructure. The cell's advanced technology also offers versatility for various high demand applications. Further research and development will focus on optimizing integration and efficiency, aiming to solidify this power cell as a cornerstone of future energy solutions for long-term urban sustainability. Yeah, that sounds positive, man. But I think that little cell is also creating these monsters. Right. Ow. Who is screaming so freaking loud? Could you shut up for a sec? Electricity. Using the same solid electrolyte from P1286 power cell development, we managed to synthesize a new kind of charged alloy. Its instability gives it most useful future. It can hold a super high voltage charge, discharging when coming into contact with organic material. It can be weaponized due to the unique characteristics of this charge. So long as the user maintains contact with the alloy, the discharge will pass right through them into the ground. This same discharge will cause catastrophic damage to all other soft tissue within range. Samples have been sent to Anomaly Defense for further development. That's not a good weapon, man. What if your user by accident released that thing when it's on? You hear that? Oh, that's insane. What do you want me to do now? Huh? I don't see a way to go. Dude. Where the fuck are you all coming from? Whoa, he's strong. No, stop screaming. Where the heck did you all come from? You scared the bonkers out of me. How can we open this? Why did I have to go all the way up here? Just to see a little alloy? We like it through it. No. Okay, actually also reload everything. Is that a new weapon that we're gonna carry? Where do you want me to go? Wait a minute, is there a computer somewhere that we have to use? Or not maybe? And maybe we need to fight these creatures? Because for some reason we are here and one of the lamps is red and the other one is green. Maybe we have to fight this. No? Cannot find it. You cannot find it, why not, man?
Hello?
Oh. And off. Alright. Well, now maybe it has to be off now. But now then, oh yeah, it's still the same. I feel like we have to do something here. But I don't know what. I'm honestly a little bit lost. Can we just grab this? Huh? Computer? No? No? There has to be a reason why we had to kill these monsters, right? Something has to be here that we can use. First time that we actually lost. So how are we opening this anomaly research? It says something about organic material, right? Can't we just grab you? Can we grab you? No. Alright. Anything that we can do here? And what if... Control system for the... For the organic lab gas flow system. Maybe it really has to be on. By adaptive, okay, they're extremely sensitive to fire. I believe it's only a matter of time before they learn of the light between fire. Their main weakness and would before they start inhabiting a more robust vessel. Okay. Wait, can we try to kill him with a Molotov cocktail? So we can kill them. You will suffer my wrath, maybe. Okay, they're kind of pissed. Nice. Okay, they're dead. They wasted two more of cocktail sword, but okay. Yeah, that's what we had to do. Okay, so we really had to kill them. There you go. Let's put the pipe on back at one. Alright. Like this facility. To wood, right? To wood. They're... Oh shit. Vulnerable. Unluckily you have a baseball bat. Okay, so I'm glad that we read the last sentence there, otherwise we would have wasted a lot of bullets on that thing. You're the one that's screaming. After encountering a new type of witch, it was observed that she seemed to have influence on the more common types. We observed that she would emit a harsh sound that changed slightly every so often, in turn the following witches would alter their behavior. We fought that one, right? We have been synthesizing this frequency and have observed promising results. We have so far managed to inhabit her ability to teleport. Further research may lead to control and ultimate weaponization of this particular type of anomaly. Do not deactivate the sound while the glass is unshaded. Remember, if she can see a point in space, she can move there. Do not switch when glasses are... I don't really care. Okay, look at me, chick. Okay, look at me. Please, a smile. Thank you. Thank you. Nice, thank you very much, chick. Okay, we're not gonna go in there because we will die. Those are the feelers. Holy shit. Oh no, we can't take that one. Come on then. Come on then. Oh shit. I don't know, but what if my baseball bat breaks? I can kill it then. What if you really just shoot it? No! No! I don't want to die! Aim for that if your target has one. I know. It's what we always do. Well, we try to do that. Okay, where do we end up? I'm gonna leave her be. Bench, we have to do it, for sure. Yes. Yes, more! I want to see more! 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 I want to kill more! I'm a little sadistic cunt here. Alright. You need a pipe bomb, bitch! these bombs are great. Ooh. Oh, don't waste bullets on him. Do need to find some bullets, though. Are we just finding bullets? What a coincidence. Holy shit. What's going on here? Hey dude. Why am I making so many pictures? I love it. Hello dudes. You're something else. You're the big guy, the strong dude. It likes to smash people. Shall we put her out of her? No, I'm not gonna put her out of her mystery. Oh, for fuck's sake, mate. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Oh no, that's a lot of money. There's a lot of bullets, man. Yeah, but bullets do work. Alright. Oh, woman. Oh, witch. She's been made, right? So. I don't know who had the ideas to make all these anomalies, but. Hey. They had a big imagination, right? Alright, there you go. Stay down.
Tissue samples reveal something disturbing. The anomaly's influence has permeated far deeper than his physical form. It's as if his very DNA has been rewritten. Resurrection might bring back a body, but kind of mind will inhabit it?
Yeah, that's the million-dollar question that we already said, lady. What kind of creature will go in there? That's just a torso. Oh, that's not what I wanted.
Ethics meeting log. The project's moral implications are now at the forefront. Are we truly restoring the Doctor, or are we creating something new? Something potentially uncontrollable. But this isn't just a scientific challenge. It's a philosophical quagmire.
Giggity. Quagmire. Giggity. Clank Quagmire is in the game. Oh boy. Oh boy. Are you kidding me? Resurrect Doctor? No! Oh. Let me first find some bullets. There are all these ways here. See a hammer. Is my shotgun loaded? My pistol loaded? How much do we have? We have a lot of bullets. I think we can like waste them in a matter of no time. There we go, power cell. Oh, there's to go somewhere in there. Ooh. Hello, sexy doctor. How are you? You crazy fool. Power cell removed from inventory. There must be somewhere another one. There's the one. There's a machete, good to know. I do already have a hammer. There's another cell over here. Let's resurrect him, man. Are the other pipes going here as well? Yeah. I need to sneeze again. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Alright. There's one. Hello, pick it up, please. Thank you. Oh. Is this it now? Is this the end? Is this the end? Oh, it's so warm. It's 3 degrees again in my room.
Holy fuck balls!
Alright, there you go. Wait, you already gave him a weapon? That's kinda unfair, right? I don't wanna be a jerk about it, but hey, come on. Oh. Let me just fight you with your bare hands. What's it going here then? You have that one, right? Yes. There's another two cables going here, and we got both of them. We got this one as well. Now, where do you want me to put this one then? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where's this one? Aha! Did not see that one. Oh shit. Oh shit. Bare hand fight or with... bare hand fight. I want like melee weapons or bullets. Let's go with melee.
I just wanna... You came all this way to bring me back.
Uh-oh. You know what?
I am flattered, but your time has been wasted. You think you came from me? How could you think?
I'm actually more powerful than you are, bro.
From him. He begged me. He's pathetic.
Who?
And you killed him. He was the king. Junik lies his DNA. But now, he's lost forever.
Oh, then we can fuck you up.
Grow and die with no time to waste. All because of the spare of bone searching for the afterlife.
I wanted to spare him, but I had to kill him. Everybody. How can I kill this dude? Your pipe bomb with nothing, man. I don't know if that works. Seems like it doesn't work. You're playing early access, cheers, yeah, thanks, mate. Oh man. Come on. Let's fight. Oh shit. So he's protected by a shell, it seems.
We both know how this ends. So embarrassing yourself.
Ow. Can you please stop hitting me? Wait, can we take this out? How can I kill him? That's my question right now. It seems like my hammer doesn't work either, so I need something as powerful as his weapon. There we go. Aha! Now we can kill him! You can come here to your hammer, mate. I'm gonna blow the shit away. Dude, he's fast. Come on then. Come on then. Go here. Come into a narrow spot. Oh. Okay, he got his armor back.
I have killed me. I'm more threatening than you.
Ah, there he is. Yeah, I know you're powerful, dude. Come on. Oei. Oh, kid. There we go. Ow. Boink. Does he have his shield back? No, not yet. Come on. No, no, I should walk away. No. God damn it. All right, we have to destroy one more battery. We have to hype him up first for it. Are you kidding me? Now he's reloading. Run away. There we go. Get your shield back, dude. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, he, no, look, he has his shield back. You gotta destroy the last one. Don't let me, bro. Don't barely have any bullets left. Ooh! Oh, I just want to say you're a slow gun, but you hit me. There you go. No more batteries for you, mate. No more batteries for you. Four more shots left. Come on. Why are you getting stuck on that part, mate? Fuck's sake. Now you gotta run because he makes that sound. You don't have bullets anymore, right? No. Alright. There he goes. Defeat the doctor. We got the Dr. Sledgehammer. Better that one doesn't break though. Better that one does break. So that was actually a pretty tough fight, mate. Holy moly, I came every time to the third battery and then I died. But that's actually the first one that I finally, first and finally, after the third battery that we survived. The highest level. So. This weapon cannot break. Hopefully. Awakening lab or cryogenic storage. We have nothing to do now. Alright. Awaken what? Oh, notes. Oh, I didn't read the notes at all, right? Oh no, we read that one already. Yes, we did. They were eating people, not only eating them, but at least one of these creeps was enjoying it. Any sympathy I may have held for these people has gone. How could the ministry, the executive arm of our government, allow this to happen? I need to find this card and get out of here. What else were they hiding? What are they keeping in containment? This is hospital. What on this earth would they need to contain? It feels strange to be back here in the room where I was born. I can see one of my brothers writhing take his first breath, but he's not my brother. I was made from the DNA of the director and I killed him. I will keep searching. There will be a way somewhere in Westminster that can stop my accelerated aging before it's too late. I should have left the doctor to rot. There is nothing left of him. It was a tough fight, but he is dead for good. Perhaps my DNA reaped from the director is superior after all. I will return to Westminster as it turns out, it is my home after all. It is as a direct descendant, no copy of the director, I am its true leader. Okay. Okay. Can we destroy it? No, we cannot, it seems. It was just for information, I guess. Okay, well, we have no bullets because we wasted everything on that little prick of a doctor. Alright, let's go to the other side then. The cryogenic storage. There has to be a way out somewhere here, right? Okay. What is the way out? We need to kill that thing. I do think we have to kill that thing, but... There we go. Did not see this. Sir, our work's coming along beautiful. As you have instructed, we continued and accelerated the doctor's work. We have just moved C-607 into storage. It is the 607th clone. We will hit our target of 1,000 within the next few weeks. Project research is also showing promising signs of progress. We believe you'll soon be able to waken the doctor permanently. Well, the doctor ain't there anymore. Alright, control panel. Unlock. Eat that, brother. There we go. We open the storage. Probably a lot of freaking bodies. What a game. What a phenomenal game, ladies and gentlemen. That's a great picture, man. Holy shit. I love it. There we go. Vocal performed by Sheila Wikström. Well, the voice acting was perfect. We will definitely come back to this game. I'm gonna run. Oh, we cannot run. Special effects, except when he deleted the weather. What? Why? It seems really a lot like Alien, right? Beyond Hamwell, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know in the comments down below if you enjoyed. And this time, when you're also commenting down below, because one of you already did, and I'm very proud of you. Let me also say in the comments down below, Mr. Moons is good at horror games. Last time I said we're bad at horror games, now we finished the game, and now you say, comment at Mr. Moons is bad at horror games. Give me a like as well, thumbs up. But now, we finished the game. Is this really the finish of the game? No, we can go out, right? We're gonna go back to Westminster. There we go. Alright. Alright. We still have some things to do, I guess. But this is the end of the game for now. Alright. Because as you can see, this has still to be done. And this one as well. But I think, and see, well, we did those places. I think it's maybe a little bit of a bug. It can be. Next time we will come back to these little, when there's an update, we will come and check if they can actually do the Anomaly Park and a little Minster and Highgarden. But for now, ladies and gentlemen, I cannot say anything more besides that I'm very, very happy that this game was so cool, but I'm very sad that it's already over, right? I sincerely hope you enjoyed this. Let me know in the comments down below, but for now, we're gonna hop to the next video. Please do come there as well, because we're gonna play a new survival horror game that is called Phnomata. I have no clue. Just come check it out, and I will see you in the next video. But don't forget to leave a comment and a like. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. I will see you next video. Bye bye.